Friday at 6 on WZZM 13 News.
I've seen it after the bar is closed. Somebody comes home and decides they got the munchies for French fries.
A pan in the kitchen is smoking, and you have less than 30 seconds to react. What should you do? A wrong decision could explode in your face. Know the right way to stop a kitchen fire and the $50 solution that could save your family and your home.
Probably minimum $10,000 fire.
Don't miss Grease Fire Explosion. Friday on WZZM 13 News at 6.